There we go. Thank you. Okay, get out of position. So I can fix you.
Ow. Ow, dog.
Get out, get out, Scooter.
Scooter.
Like supposed to be recording the words and everything. We should start over.
Just shut up. You can't zoom. That's why you just need to get closer.
What I'm saying. I don't know. I might have to leave you in this room.
No.
I need to take some juice too.
What? She does not work that way. There.
Okay, now for the other.
Sweet glorious release. How about you move your hand?
Oh, it's right. Okay.
Sorry, you're gonna keep these on for the rest of your life. Definitely not retaking that one. That better be good. Or
that was a lot easier than I thought.
There once was a girl who was enslaved by her mind. She wanted to be free, but was afraid of what she'd find. She stayed awake at night, fearing what appears when she's asleep. Free me, inspire me, my mind enslaves me, written in her diary for him to keep. She left into the woods, running over sticks and brush, across a small creek, hidden by trees, her heart in a rush.
Her diary laid there until he found it, unable to defer. He picked it up and read it, then he set out to find her. He searched and he searched over leaves and brush, across a small creek, looked behind every tree, his heart in a rush. Suddenly he tripped, fell down amongst the leaves. She snapped out of her mind. She rushed to him as he looked at her. She was shocked by the beauty and reality she now sees.